Like Noah. The two of them moved to Baja. Like Noah, she took two of everything. Two typewriters, one electric, one manual, both portable, a couple of guitars, one steel string, one classical, both acoustic, two portraits, one of her, one of Patrick, both in oil, two tape recorders, one TAC, one Sony Pro cassette, both with mics built in, two checkbooks, two pairs of glasses, two cars, two pairs of shoes. The newly retired still needed to use. They moved into the condo in dilapidated splendor, with old furniture from the garage and two house guests. She left her cash in the States. Under the palapa, a crab shell lay drying in the sun. Was she the only one who could no longer imagine romantic arms around her? The only one who had grown frail, missing an ecstasy she could still remember, afraid to fail? The patio contained two decks of cards, two plastic blankets, a chessboard mounted with checkers, an overstuffed white sofa marked with water stains, two white-painted wrought iron chairs in the French style, a guitar stand, a red and white cheesecloth-covered patio table under watercolors in a box. She preferred linen, but thought plastic fantastic. She was permanent. He was temporary.